A blast from the past, one of the first luxury airliners has now landed at Lunken Airport. The Ford Tri-Motor, also known as the Tin Goose, is from the 1920s and was one of the world's first all-metal airlines, capable of holding up to 9 passengers.
They'll notice right off the bat when I start the engines, the noise level is not very modern in that regard, but it is music once they get used to the sound.
Glad we got to see that interior, really cool. The Ford Tri-Motor will be in town through the weekend offering walk-up flights for $75 per adult, if you want to do that, and $50 for children 17 and younger. It's a beautiful plane. I'm just afraid to fly to begin with, and anytime something has a propeller on it, it just makes me a little scared.